Take your plane back, homie.
Man, you're either brave or stupid. Either way, you just saved my life. Hell, you saved my whole family. Peggy's attacked my place just as we were fixing to take off for good. Swiped my plane and left me to fight for my life. I'm damn near out of ammo.
Buy a new one, or I don't know.
You should be coming to a big fork in the river. Hang right. Yeah, takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me.
Huh, ain't that fascinating.
If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move, ain't it?
No, I don't know. Hopefully this dude pays me for this plane, bro. Because he damn sure ain't gonna get it for free.
Take him out before
wait, what the heck did I do? I don't understand, like, what happened that made me fail the mission? That's probably what it was. I went off course a little bit or whatever. That's stupid. I just wanted to destroy that one little satellite.
This is the hardest part, but I'll show you how to do it just right. Get the runway in front of you while steadily lowering your altitude. Awesome landing, partner.
Alright then guys, thanks for watching, subscribe, like, comment, and have a nice day. Peace. Oh wait, never mind. Unless we have to take out these piggies.
Come on, Tiff. We're leaving.
No.
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 Come on.
This is our home.
Kim, you just don't understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and...
Kim.
Alright then, guys, thanks for watching, subscribe, like, comment, and have a nice day. Peace.